Alright, I have my goggles on and I'm ready to play. My name is Sloth154 and welcome back to Webbed. Last episode we went underground and got the ants cooperation to help us. This is the current state of our balloon. The Princess Bee, she filled in the gaps with some comb. And the ants brought an engine. They brought an engine. The ants did. They also made this little elevator I can use. So now, this episode, we are going over here to the west. Where the dung beetles are, because their poop would be good fuel. Huh. So we're off to the west.
Behold, Predator, I am the Fly Lord. Your fangs are too small to devour me. If my kind don't sit well in your stomach, come pay me a visit. We'll see what we can do about that.
Oh, this is where I'm supposed to go. On our way to meet the dung beetles. Is that... Yummy. Okay, let's keep going. All right. Okay. Oh, I forgot to say this. If you like this video, comment, like, and subscribe. It does help the channel. Check out the description. I have a link to the playlist for this series in the description. Tell me in the comment section what you think about our mission and how ingenuitive those ants are. How dare you? Okay. Come on, laser eyes. There we go. There we go. And we can swim. There we go. I'm getting this. This section's a bit difficult because of how slippery it is, and I'm really hoping that's mud. Did I make it out of the mud hills? Almost. This has to be enough. Aha! Oh, Dung Beetle, finally!
Hey there, friend. Welcome to Dungtown.
It's a really shitty place.
Pushing the big ball of Dung is one of the best workouts. Fresh Dung is the best Dung.
It's not, it's disgusting.
Hey there, little spider. You heard about Dung? Tasty, nutritious, burns extra hot. Want some? Well, you're lucky. We got some friends with loads of Dung to share. Just, not here. It's up the hill, fairway. And, well, there's one small problem with getting up there.
I'll get to the point, Michael. Look, we need to get across these puddles, and I bucked my wing a while back. No flying means we're in need of a walking-based solution. Think you could fancy your life skills to string us a bridge out of the sticks?
Thank you. Oh, wrong button. I meant to say yay. Oh, there's my mouse cursor. There we go. Safe patches. Safe passage up. Did I help the dung beetles? I did not. Okay. It's actually dry here. All right. This not take a while, so I'll skip you guys ahead. Thank you. Oh no, I wasn't able to hook it. All right. Gotta take my time here. Where the hell is this dung beetle? This where I need to be?
Howdy, Spider. You must be here for the bounty of dung. We got some for you right over here. Well, the problem is dung is too comforting. Our lazy son is simply refusing to leave the ball. It's so hot out there, why would I want to leave? This Spider, it's all yours if you can convince him to get out and see his book. Go on, give it a push.
There we go. Ooh, we are just flying. We're just flying. Oh God. You didn't really have a choice in this, Sonny.
Did I seriously just get kicked out of home? I'll just have to live here now, I guess. Help yourself to some dung, it's my favorite. Very energy dense.
Alright, we got a dung beetle out of his parents' house. Oh yeah, the ants. So, I'm gonna end this episode here. Next episode, we will be confronting the boyfriend-stealing bird. Which may end up with us dead. So, If you like this video, comment, like, and subscribe. It does help the channel. Check out the description. I have links to this game, this series, and other games I played on my channel. I played a lot. Also, in the comment section, tell me how you feel about us having to kick a dung beetle out of his parents' home, technically. Come here. Oh, see, I said comments, other things. Also, in the comments, tell me, do you think it was poop or mud? Because that makes a world of difference. If you made this far in the video, Prime thanks you, and yeah. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.